Skin tags, medically known as acrochordons, are soft, skin-colored flaps of skin that extend out from various parts on your body. They generally do not cause pain unless rubbed frequently or twisted, and are not a medical threat. If you would like to remove your skin tags, you can apply natural oils or mixtures to your tag in the hopes of drying it out until it eventually falls off. 1. Apply oregano oil. Oregano oil is thought to have antiseptic and antispasmodic properties. Apply 5 to 6 drops of oregano oil directly to a clean cotton swab into and apply it on your skin tag 3 times a day. You should see the tag gradually dry up. This process usually takes about a month. 2. Apply tea tree oil. This oil is well known for its antifungal properties. Get out a clean cotton ball. Dip it into clean water and then place 3 drops of tea tree oil onto the ball. Wash the area of the skin tag and the skin 1 inch around it using the cotton ball. Repeat 3 times a day. 3. Rub on aloe vera. You can either snip off a piece of an aloe vera plant or squeeze it to get the gel, or you can purchase a bottle of aloe vera gel at a store. Get a cotton swab and dip it in the gel. Wipe it on your tag as often as you like. This method relies on the natural curative properties of aloe vera, and its effectiveness is hit or miss. 4. Use a castor oil paste. In a small bowl, mix castor oil and baking soda until it reaches a thicker consistency. Get a cotton swab, dip in the paste, and apply it to your tag. Apply as often as desired, although watch for skin irritation. 5. Put on a garlic paste. Get a fresh garlic clove and grind it into a paste in a small bowl. Take a cotton swab, dip it in the paste, and place a small amount on top of your skin tag. Cover the tag with a bandage. You can do this once a day. 6. Treat with apple cider vinegar. Get a cotton ball and soak it in apple cider vinegar until it is totally saturated. Place the cotton ball on your skin tag and hold for a few minutes. You can move the ball in a circular motion on the skin to increase absorption if you like. Repeat this process 3 times per day until your skin tag falls off.